I don't feel very good about it at all.
Sherry Grankowitz is like so many patients visiting an ER these days, waiting and waiting to be seen by a doctor.
Several hours, like 3 hours anyways.
We have about 70 beds in our emergency department, and right now there's approximately 120 patients.
The chief of emergency medicine at South Shore Health says volumes are the worst they've seen in the ER. Other hospitals like UMass Memorial in Worcester and Tufts in Boston are seeing similar surges, and COVID-19 is only one of many factors.
It's trauma, it's strokes, it's heart attacks, it's regular viral illnesses, pneumonia. It's pretty much everything, but it's just a larger volume than we normally see.
Hospitals also say COVID infections continue to reduce staffing, adding to wait times. And doctors say some patients who visit an ER could instead be going to urgent care or their primary care doctor.
The emergency room really should be used for those conditions where time is of the essence.
It's very disconcerting. It's very disconcerting.
7 hours after she arrived, Sherry says she was still waiting in the ER for tests tonight, and doctors are not sure when those long waits will subside.
We just don't know. So we are continually preparing for what's to come.